What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to the Hum Baby Baseball channel. This is Eric, and today I wanted to make a quick video on Jose Quintana. He is a Giant. Jose Quintana has been signed, has been claimed. He is available. He was with the Angels this year, not having a great season. In fact, he hasn't had a really, really good season since 2016 when he was an All-Star back with the White Sox. That year, he was 13-12, 3.2 ERA, and he was on the All-Star team. He was a good pitcher, but since then, he's just been okay for the Cubs. He does have strikeout stuff. He continues to have strikeout stuff, but this year, 24 appearances, 10 starts. He's got a 6.75 ERA. In 53 innings, he's given up 66 hits. That includes 9 bombs, 29 walks, and 5 wild pitches. But he does have 73 strikeouts, but just because you have strikeout stuff doesn't make up for the fact that you're giving up hits left and right. You're giving up a lot of runs. And honestly, this kind of feels like Tyler Chatwood 2.0. Like, we're getting another guy who's out there, is available, who's a name. But, you know, if he's going to come over here and be terrible, we're probably just going to DFA him. However, he could be here just to be here to eat up innings, just to be someone, maybe some long relief, maybe an emergency starter, just something like that. I highly doubt he'll be on this roster for the playoffs, but who knows? If he can come and find something, he could help out. It's a decent name. He's a guy who's going to be able to soak up some innings. But, you know, I don't know. He had a solid stretch this year. There was a, you know, 4 or 5 month stretch where he was pretty good. So I'm not saying he's just going to be awful. And, you know, with the Giants coaching staff and some of the miracles that we've worked, who knows? But obviously we couldn't work those miracles on Tyler Chatwood. He came over here and just wasn't good. DFA'd him. And now we're going to try with Jose Quintana. Interesting pickup, but it does kind of go to show the Giants they would like to add a starter. So I believe at the trade deadline, they were trying to get a starter and they just couldn't get the right deal. So that's why we ended up not signing a starter. We ended up picking up a reliever in Tony Watson and, of course, the big Chris Bryant deal. But I thought we were going to get a pitcher, someone who's having a good season who could really help, someone like a Kyle Gibson. We didn't do it. And now the Giants are still trying to pick up guys on waivers and they're just not doing it. I just don't know. But we'll have to wait and see. I mean, I like our rotation as is. It's getting a little shaky. There's some question marks. But what we've seen from Webb has been amazing. Wood has been pretty good. Cueto has been pretty good. And of course, we're hoping that what we've seen, you know, lately from Gausman, DeSclafani, we're hoping that those two guys turn that around and get back to how they were in the first half. Not that they've been terrible. They haven't been terrible, but not as good as we saw earlier in the year. So there are some concerns, but I don't think that Jose Quintana is going to solve those concerns, but it is newsworthy and it's something to talk about. Let me know your thoughts down below. What do you think of adding Jose Quintana? Is this guy going to be someone who's going to come in and really help the team, or is this just someone to eat up some innings, get us through the season, help out? Maybe some guys will spend some more time on the IL, you know, get those arms nice and ready for the playoffs, and then there's no way he'll be on the playoff roster come October. Let me know what you guys think. Enjoying this. Can't wait for tonight. Giants having an unbelievable season. Let's keep it up. Taking on the Brewers. Look forward to seeing you guys for the post-game show. And we'll talk to you then. See ya!